Welcome back to a new video. Today we're gonna rate all gold items which exist in Grotopia. I'm gonna rate them from trash to love. Smash the like button if you enjoy this video and comment down below what you want to see next. First item from 2014 is the Golden Heart Crystal. It's the best item since you can make all the golden items with it. So I'm gonna take that as a love. And the second one is the necklace. It's cool details but no effect. Gonna take that as a decent. Next is Golden Diaper. It's a super cool looking item, don't gonna lie, and rare. I'm gonna take that as a good item. I really like this item, so I'm gonna take that as good. Next one is probably one of my favorites. Is the Golden Heart Bow. So I'm gonna take this as love. And the last from 2014 is the Angels. It's cool with the colors but really ugly since no effect. So I will take that as suck. Next one is the first from 2015. It's the car, the golden bike. It's also one of my favorite items. I love the details and colors of it. It looks sick. So I'm gonna take love on this one. Next one is the teeny wings. It's a very ugly item, useless and no effect. I'm gonna take that as trash. Scythe is a very useful item for the katana quest, but really ugly, the ugliest scythe in the game right now, so I'm gonna take that as suck. And now we go over to 2017, since they didn't do any items 2016. Next one is the glasses. It's a very cool item and I really like it, but also rare and I have not seen them for a while. So I'm gonna take them as decent. Next one is also an ugly item. It's the Pegasus, but I love the cosmic Pegasus. I will love to have that in the future. I will take this as trash. Now we go over to 2018. And it's the shirt, golden shirt. It's also a good looking item. I will love also to have this in the future. So I take this as a good item. And next one is probably one of the ugliest golden item they are making in the game. It's super ugly but useful for the legendary quest to get the whip. And it's the golden Talaria. I'm gonna take this as trash. Next one is stained. It's a very cool effect when you jump with it but really ugly and useless. I'm gonna take this as trash. Golden Sword is one of Timothy's favorite golden items. I think it's decent, cool effect, and not ugly. It's decent. Next one is the staff. It's overpriced and ugly. It's around 200 diamonds, I think, if it had not dropped. I think everyone like the sword more than the staff. So I'm gonna take this as trash. Next one is the cape. They have made legit so many capes with the same effect, so it's getting old. I think they are ugly, so I'm gonna take this as trash. Next one is another necklace item. It's the locket. You can't really see it when you wear a set, but I love the double jump effect on it. So I choose decent on this one. Next one is the helmet. It's a very cool item and good details and rare and cheap. I would love to have this in the future. I'm gonna take this as good. And it's decent price. It's under 1 BGL still, I think. Now we have the two last from 2021. The first one is the aura. It's also one of the ugliest golden items they have made in the game. So it's trash. And last one is the scar. It's also ugly and almost same effect as the cape. So I'm gonna choose trash on this one. So this is the list of the items I think about and rating how I wanted them. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash the like button and comment down below what you wanna see next. I hope you have a good day and see you later. Peace.